Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business news, the West continues to see increased demand for design services. That's according to the latest American Institute of Architects Architecture Billings Index, released on Wednesday. And Automation GT is moving its headquarters to a 13,000 square foot campus in the Palomar Oaks Technology Park building in Carlsbad. And law reporter Doug Sherwin takes a look at the courtroom habits of two veteran trial attorneys in San Diego. On Wall Street Wednesday, the Dow closed up 56 points, the Nasdaq closed up 25 points, and the S&P closed up 10 points. Nationally on Thursday, the Conference Board will release leading indicators for February. The National Association of Realtors will release existing home sales for February. The Labor Department will release weekly jobless claims, and Freddie Mac releases weekly mortgage rates. And Nike is expected to release quarterly financial results. For complete coverage of our stories, check out the rest of sddt.com. I'm Tierney Plum, and thanks for clicking.